guys, welcome back. My name is Raptor Simulation, and here is my next video on Sandy Bay Gold Edition. I did not even know that was it. I played this map for a bit. So, anyway, today, like we said last time around, I was hoping to go on to do a bit of combining. So, I got the combine ready, but I have the shed ready to go. I got rid of my case tractor, which you guys didn't see, doesn't really matter, but I've got obviously these two masses here, and I've got these two right here. Okay, and then, lo and behold, another massy, my massy Fortia, hold on, that's that right, combine with the McDonald's header. So today we are going to go to which one was I going to go to? Do you know what? I cannot even remember. 22. Yeah, field 22. So again, a little bit. A little bit out, but nevertheless, so let's go. Yeah, the head is attached. Cool. Right, so let's get moving. Oh my goodness. Straight away. Right. Let's try not have as many hiccups as I did last time. Here we go. Now, I'm recording this one literally just after the other one. So if you have left any comments on my episode 1 video, I haven't read them yet, so I will get back to doing that. I'm just recording just a couple of videos ahead, just so I've got some videos to start uploading. But I will check them out. Like I said, I will check out all the comments, and hopefully, we will have a good time doing this. Oh, the trailer's still there. Can't see it now, the nose. Should still be there. So, as I said, we are going to field 22, I believe it's it again. So I haven't bought field yet, so we'll buy that as well, so we're doing a little bit of left at the same time. But, to be fair, I like this mod. I believe it's reconstruction of one of the Fendt combines, but to be fair, they've done a really good job to it. I can't argue with it. It's a really nice mod. It drives tidy. Sounds just no, it's not in your face sound wise either. So, all happy days. Yes, the trailer's still there, so that's good. What I plan to do as well with this one, I'm going to bring the tractor trailer down, and I'm going to bring the tractor and baler down at the same time, and I'm going to link the baler to follow me. Well, I might do, I don't know. See how I feel now. It. Goodness gracious. I hope eventually my driving skills will get a bit better. Making these videos as well. Because at the end of the day, you guys are seeing them. There we go. You guys are seeing them. And yeah, I don't really want to continually look like I can't drive. Being like, I do actually do have a license. Which is quite scary. I know normally you can drive over the cops, so I do apologise for anyone witnessing that. So just trying to learn a little bit. Okay. Right. Get this all opened out. Excellent. I need to make sure I have. Oops. Was it meant to do that? Now. Yeah, all that should be fine. So, if I don't have that, come on. Does that stop? See how that goes. Job should do pretty well. So excellent. It's quite a sort of squarish field apart from this top section up here. So sample D is work around that. Excellent. Right, I'm gonna fast track. Back to the yard, and what we're gonna do, we do need a bigger trailer. Now I do have one in the yard, but just one here. So exit out, this one here. So I have to admit, I really do like this Massey pack. Really nice pack, really nice mods. I know this is cheating, but just say all the way down to the sell point chest on this one. If I actually thought about this, I could have done this before I started recording. But nevertheless, we're doing it now, so we will carry on as it is. So there she be. It's a big old trailer. This should have enough horsepower to do this. I'm sure this is 178 horse. Massey, so this shouldn't have an issue with it. If it does, well, I can't really use the other one. I've got a little bit more horsepower one, but that one is the baler. Is powering the baler because the baler requires 240 horsepower, which is a crazy amount. Right, both at the same time twice in a row. And we're going to do square bales on this one, so we are going to get the other Massey to follow us. So we're not going to do round bales today. So get that Massey there. Follow us. And touch that. And follow me. He's coming to 50%, so by the time we get this, we'll be good. Beacon's on. Right, so yeah, we're going to do combine of the day. So I'm bringing the baler up. What I'll do some of the baling and the carting. I think Combine then can do the other bits. Can't be seen to get that corner right, can I? And yeah, next time round then we'll do a bit of the bear collection and put some straw down for the cows. So all in all, should be good. So I don't think we'll store. We could store barley today, or wheat, whatever. I don't know which one we're doing. Oh, barley. Yeah, to sell my thing. So we could put it to storage. But then could just leave it and put it straight to sale. No, I'll put it to storage. I think yeah, we will put it to storage. It'll give us a bit of backup for whenever we need it. Go offload him. Big old trailer. Big old trailer. Drive through the trees. You didn't see that. Honestly, I didn't do it. Clean, massive. Won't take for long. But yeah, I'm sure this is the like a wee skinny sort of version of the Fendt combines. But all in all, it's a lovely combine to use. Would highly recommend it, actually, especially if you're a massive fan. And I do like my Massies, in all honesty. Well, kind of. To my 23%, so excellent, so I can get a few into this before it needs to. We'll leave the tractor here because we're bound to need it again soon. Once he goes past here now, we'll let it do two passes going all the way round. And then we will set it to go just up and down in a straight line. Is our trailer in the way? Ah, it is in the way as well. Right, bear with me. Hey guys, welcome back, and as you see, we are going up and down on this field now, so what I'm going to do, 42%, we will start bailing. Should have gone the other way. We will start doing some of the bailing, so we'll give this fire this one up, and yes, we will start the bailing. And every so often we'll keep an eye on the figures in the left of the screen, and we will offload the combine as and when it needs to be. So even this battery, the horsepower it's got is still struggling to pull it on its own. So it's a good job really I did buy this one after all. So I'll start off. Once it gets going, it seems to be alright. So, but yes, so we are gaining slowly. All this will go according to plan. So far, so good. So I think it's possible it will carry on doing so. As for anything else, it seems to be alright. His straw is what we desperately needed right now, so once we get that in there, get it all down on the cows, everything will start to produce a bit more cows. At the moment about 45%, so it's not too bad, could be better. So fingers crossed, this now will improve everything. Yeah, so fingers crossed everything will go according to plan. So that's what I'm hoping anyway. So we're going to get a fair chunk of bales from this by the look of it. This seems to be pumping out. Yeah, it's pumping out a few, so we're going to get a fair chunk, which is good. We could do with plenty of straw bales, and also then, if need be, we can sell some as well. Hoping she's going to make it to the top end. I don't really want to drive on the crops, but something tells me she's not going to make it. But nevertheless, we'll give it a go anyway, see what happens. Field. Brilliant. I wonder actually would it be better used than the auto stacker. We should be right. I wonder where we'll reverse the trailer. So, technically, slide. Technically you would not drive on the crops. And I'd like to make it so realistic as possible. We'll let it go on that one for now. Just jump back in. Just kind of bail my way for that. I'm contemplating the auto stacker. Right, anyway, we'll continue on this. Lovely, so yeah, I do like this passage, in all honesty. It's lovely. Again, I keep on complimenting the Lord Park. I think it's a brilliant Lord Park, in all fairness. Credit, no credit's due. Definitely a lot of credit to get for this one. So, yes, there's always a slightly longer video than normal. Oh, I don't do that 20 minutes, so I probably will edit it some of it, so I could be talking or something. I won't be. I'll be talking about something random. But no, I will edit some of it out. I'll carry on with a bit more of this, just to try and keep it down a little bit, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, welcome back. I've just offloaded the combine, so this trailer is at 97% full, so we might as well go and get it emptied. I have done a little bit more baling, but we'll leave that now for a second. We're going into this first, because obviously we've still got a little bit left. Excuse me. The harvest, not a lot, but still a little bit. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to take it back to the yard. Oh, hang on. No, that way. My bearings right. There's a bit of weight on this. But she's doing it, which is good. I was kind of expecting this thing to just sort of die of death. She's slowly slowing down a bit on the hills, but well, she seems to be doing right. Actually, what we could do, while we're taking this place, if it accepts it, we'll get rid of it now. Saves time, really. Yeah. No, we'll sell it. Saves time, all going all the way back to the yard. You guys don't want to see me just travel back and forth all the time. So we'll go in here and we'll go and sell it. So a little bit of profit from the field. Excuse me. 64. Oh, there you go. So it's not far off the field. It's not far paid for itself because the field cost is just over 80. So that's not too bad. So it's paid for most of it, which is brilliant. So I just realised. Put the money counter up just so I can get some of the equipment into the game. I haven't got everything I wanted, but I've got the majority. But I haven't changed it back down, so I have to do that. As I said, there's still a few bits of people I want to get. rest, and then that will be one last job. Not nearly. We've nearly finished, so just stop it back here. And jump back into this one. We'll get a bit more bathing done. I probably won't finish the bathing on screen. I'll probably just finish it off screen. Get everything back to the yard off screen. I probably will. But let's just give you an idea of what we're doing today. Obviously, combining the bathing. We'll get it all done in one go. What I would like as well, I don't think I mentioned in the last video, if there's certain sort of jobs you would like me to do on screen or things like that, please let me know, and I will do that. There's a certain field number you want me to tackle. Depending, you know, all comes down to as long as I got the equipment to do so. I don't have like sugar beet or potato harvesters. I'm not planning to get those anytime soon. But you know, if everyone wants that, then you know, I will look into it. We'll have to do a little bit of work to get the money together. So I thought I'd drop that money back down. I didn't realise I left it up. So we'll get that back down to reasonable level, and then we'll work it very far to get the money so we can do it. But just any type of jobs you might want me to do, please let me know in the comments below. I will try and do it. So Massey's finished over there. So what we'll do, we'll call the video an end by there. So thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like. If you'd like to, I'm very much appreciated. Any comments, please leave in the comments below. And I will see the next time on Sandy Bay Gold Edition. Thank you very much. Ta-da.